trying hard to live a good life, to walk the straight and narrow path, but the storm clouds of temptation cover up the sun with the thunder and the lightning and the driving rain and the whirlwind blowing from across the plain. Where can you find shelter? Where can you run? What you gonna do when the crisis comes? Who are you gonna turn to when there's no one there? When the dark tide's rising all around and you can't seem to find your way to higher ground, and the sirens of desire are calling everywhere. Jesus stood on a mountain where the whole world lay before his feet, and when he rejected the devil, the victory was complete. For God so loved the world, his only begotten Son, that whosoever believes in him shall never die. Jesus came to take our sins away, and the Holy Spirit lives with us today, with the power of the Father from on high. So what you gonna do when the crisis comes? Who you gonna turn to when there's no one there? You can find the strength when you need it most, through the Father and the Son and the Holy Ghost. You can always take your problems to the Lord in prayer. Seek the Lord in prayer. Find the Lord in prayer. He's always there.